Hello, my name is Remy. I live in Caen and I am a French student in 1PMVA.
Hello, my name is Maxime Lebrun. I'm a French student. I specialize in energy and environment.
Hello, my name is Giovanni Di Dio. I'm an Italian student and my specialty is electronics.
Hello, my name is Nikolai. I'm a Bulgarian student and my specialty is computer networks.
The first day, foreign students join their French mates in their regular place for some other group. We have studied oil history of Canada.
We used CATIA for 3D printing. First of all, we drew the outlines of Zoe car. Then we extruded them and after that we printed the 3D model.
We used the simulator of Peugeot 2008 for learn something about the electric motor and the thermic engine.
We saw the types of cars and make them with magnets. The cars that we make are internal combustion engine vehicle, electric vehicle, micro hybrid, wild hybrid, split hybrid, serial hybrid and parallel hybrid.
In the Mont Saint-Michel, we visited the abbey and we saw a lot of old interesting things. We walked for 7 kilometers and we visited more shops about Mont Saint-Michel.
The third day we visited the Memorial Museum of Caen in the morning. In the afternoon we stayed outside the museum to talk with people about our project. In the museum we saw a lot of things about the Second World and we saw a video about the landing in Normandy. It was awesome.
Oh,